Fine.
No!
You're still one of them.
I'm not. I swear, I'm not a part of anything. And you, Betty, you ignored me all summer, okay? And I understand, but I was alone.
Get the name, and then we can be together.
Yeah, I'll try.
The farm left me. The worthy ascended.
I hope.
Did I prove to you that you can trust me again?
Betty?
You are so messed up.
Leave, you gotta get out of here. Right now. Wait,
Joaquin!
Acts like we've got the same set of options, but we don't. This is what I've got, Betty. Me, these woods. So please don't come here and tell me it's disgusting.
Guys like us, like you, in a town like Riverdale, we don't have a lot of options. Well, even if something bad could happen, we go for it. Because what if, for 10 minutes, we're not alone?